About a month ago, fellow YouTuber Blumgum decided to call out my egg-consuming abilities on the internet. And what he proceeded to do was drink 54 eggs like a boss, besting my raw egg-drinking record of 50. So what I had to do to reclaim my egg champion status was convert myself, chug down 60 raw eggs, return to the upright position, load those eggs into a pan, and then consume that omelet like an absolute boss. Now, Plumgum did not take too kindly to this, as he inverted himself as well, mixed some wasabi in eggs, drank that down, puked that up into a pan, and made some great eggs and ham. Bad move, Plumgum, because I told you what you least expected, that I was going to demonstrate why I am, in fact, the egg king of the internet. So what I have decided to do to become the undisputed egg king of the internet is come here to Aunt Chew's ostrich farm, and what I plan on doing is entering this cage with freaking 7-foot angry ostriches, go up to their egg nest, steal two eggs, bring it to the center of the ring, crack them open, eat both of them like an absolute boss, and call it a day. So you know what, Plumgum? You can't step at me, son, because I'm the LA Beast. Stay tuned. Right here, this is LA Beast. I'm here with Anchu. And he, as soon as I walked through the gate over there, he said, this is not safe, so. Responsible for anything that happens.
No, honestly, it's...
Oh, if I go near these eggs, there's no way that Victor's not gonna come over here.
Thank you.